Hi, I'm Amber, a math writer with The Good and the Beautiful. Today I'm going to give you a look inside the Simply Good and Beautiful Math 4 course, and then share some reasons why I think you'll love it. Simply Good and Beautiful Math 4 comes with this full-color course book, a mental math book, a physical answer key, and access to all the videos needed for the student to complete each lesson. Math 4 is designed to be almost completely independent, allowing the student to complete each lesson with little help from the parent. Why is this important? Because we listen to our customers, many of whom have families with multiple children at different math levels. Since our Math 4 and above courses are mainly independent, parents are able to teach math to younger children in the family while older children work independently. I'm excited to show you how this course works so well for independent learning. We use a unique approach. This is not an online program. All the work is done in the course book. So let's take a look at the course book first. First, the course book is filled with full color pages that engage children and draw them into each lesson in meaningful, real life ways. Math 4 has 4 units and includes 120 lessons total. At the beginning of each unit, you will find a unit overview page that shows you exactly what your child will learn in that unit, along with some parent tips. Watch our Spiral Math, Why It Works video on YouTube to see how our well-planned spiral approach makes these courses so effective. Each unit ends with an assessment that gives you a clear picture of what your child has learned and what he or she may need to review before moving on. A reference page can be found at the back of the course book. This page can be used to help the child work through math problems when assistance is needed. Let's take a look at the layout of a typical lesson. Each lesson includes a section found in the mental math book, along with a video lesson, a mini lesson, a practice section, and a review section in the course book. The Mental Math Map Mysteries book for Math 4 is one portion of the lesson that does require parental involvement. Let's look inside this book. This spiral-bound book is specifically designed so that the parent and child can complete the mental math practice quickly. To complete the mental math, the parent holds up the book so the child sees the question page, and the parent sees the answer page. For each lesson, the child answers the mental math questions aloud, while the parent checks the answers and provides any corrections needed. This mental math book is very unique because at the end of each page, which covers 4 or 5 lessons, the student is directed to place a sticker from the back of the book onto a designated space on the map. Once the child finishes the Math 4 course, he or she will have a completed map. And as a reward for completing the course, the child is then able to read the You Choose book included in the course, Hayden and the Hidden Village. The map that the child creates shows places included in the book. Mental math is an important skill that helps children increase their number sense and solve math problems more efficiently. And Simply Good and Beautiful Math makes practicing mental math interactive and engaging. Now let's go back to the course book and continue our way through the lesson. The next part is the lesson itself. This lesson teaches about geometric figures. Although the student is given a choice between the video lesson and mini lesson, we highly recommend watching each video lesson. The videos contain the bulk of the teaching, often bringing in real-world applications of the math concepts being taught. However, if the child feels confident in the topic being taught, he or she can skip the video and read the mini lesson instead. Or, if desired, the parent can teach the child using the mini lesson rather than have the child watch the video lesson independently. A student who struggles with the lesson practice should be encouraged to go back and watch the video. Let's take a look at a few clips from some Math 4 video lessons. In this video, you can see how we include real-life examples to teach a math concept.
Welcome to today's math lesson. One of the things I love to do when camping is make s'mores. It's so pleasant to enjoy a delicious treat by the campfire on a cool night in the woods. In today's lesson, we're going to use s'mores to learn about fractions.
This next video highlights how math can connect to nature.
Did you know a single bee colony can have anywhere from just a few thousand to more than 80,000 bees? Let's suppose one bee colony has 32,548 bees. Place value plays an important role in this number.
This final video showcases the unique elements used to help make math easy to understand.
Let's suppose I am facing north. If I haven't turned at all, I have rotated 0 degrees. What if I turn to face east? If we look at my compass, when I rotate from north to east, I have created a right angle.
Don't these short clips make you want to take the math course yourself? These video lessons are so engaging and walk the child through learning new math concepts step by step while incorporating everyday math, connections to cultures, nature, art, God, and high moral character. The video box included in the lesson is for the child to work alongside the teacher in the videos as he or she practices problems for each lesson concept. Video lessons are approximately 8 to 12 minutes long, making the instruction concise to help the child stay focused on the topic. The videos are available on our website for free to stream or download. Following the lessons, you'll find 2 to 3 pages for the child to complete independently. The first is the lesson practice, which gives practice with the concept taught in the lesson. The review section revisits concepts from previous lessons and levels. These sections often bring in games, activities, and logic puzzles. In the review sections, the child will also be instructed to practice multiplication facts daily. The Good and the Beautiful offers 3 different correlated options to help the child practice multiplication facts independently. You can find more information about these products on our website or in the course book. Okay, I'm really excited to highlight a few pages throughout the course that showcase the beautiful variety of Math 4. Throughout this course, you'll find lesson practice and review pages that incorporate riddles, puzzles, and mazes. You'll also find beautiful full-page illustrations like this one, as well as engaging math activities like this Create a Zoo activity that practices area. There are optional extension activities like this birdhouse blueprint, along with unique review activities that bring in more than just the math concepts taught in the course. There are a few lessons throughout the course that do not have a video, like this one. For these lessons, the child uses the mini lesson to learn the new math concept and then applies what was learned to the practice activities. I wish I could show you the whole course book because there is so much packed into this wonderful book, but you can actually download the entire course book for free and check it out yourself. Now that you've had a look at the Math 4 course, I'll tell you why I love it and recommend it for homeschool families. First, it is open and go, and children love the fun, interactive lessons. Next, it is thorough and academically solid. The course meets and exceeds national standards. You can trust that your child is getting a fantastic math foundation. Also, the lessons are an appropriate length, and the course is beautiful. And to top it all off, the physical course set is extremely inexpensive. If you're on a budget, the PDF downloads of our entire Math 1 through Math 5 courses are completely free. Physical course items are available as well and are extremely budget-friendly. Another reason I recommend the course is because it is student-led. Children at this age are ready for more independence, and what better way to give it to them than in a course where the students take the reins of their own learning? Whether your child chooses to watch the video or read the mini lesson, the child is taking ownership of his or her learning. This not only teaches responsibility, but it also frees you, the parent, to do things in your homeschool, whether it is teaching your youngest to read or working through another math level with a different child. The math videos, mini lessons, and reference pages are all important tools that support your child as he or she navigates independent learning. But don't worry, parents aren't completely hands-off. After each lesson, check your child's work in the practice and review sections using the provided answer key to ensure the concept was understood. And don't forget, you also get to help your child practice mental math skills using the fun mental math book included with the course. I'm so excited to think of parents and children diving into these extraordinary courses and experiencing the joy and wonder that can be found in math. For more information about Math 4, go to goodandbeautiful.com. And I wish you all a beautiful homeschool journey.